Hello, my name is Safatia Rasa Pitahimon, with student number 1230052 from Block 8.
My name is Rowang Pramudita, with student number 1230098.
And we are going to explain about our assignment. This is our circuit, so we connect it like this. And we have turned on the green, red, and yellow LED. So let's move to the code.
So this is the source code. The first part right here is to connect the circuit to the blink application. And then this blink right here is to connect between the pin in the circuit and the virtual pin in the application. And then this right here is to connect the circuit to the Wi-Fi for the internet connection. And then this setup right here is to initialize the each pin that will be used in the circuit. And then in the last is to run the blink application.
After we connect the Wi-Fi, we have to memastikan that our circuit is online in website blink.cloud. So this is our circuit, it's online, so we can turn on the light or turn off the light.
So we try to turn off
and it will turn off the light like that. We turn on, it will turn on. Turn on. So that's all about our assignment. Thank you.
Thank you.